Hello, my name is Xie Yiris. I want to share a very interesting story with you. It's about Jim Elliot. He inspires me because he's willing to give up his life by just sharing God's love with those who he does not know. So, Jim Elliot was born in 1927. He was a young man from America who loved God very much. He wanted to share God's love with those who never ever heard about it. So in university, he went to Mexico and learned the Spanish language. Then he taught children stories from the Bible, and he helped build houses. But the village he worked in had many storms. So one day, many of the houses were destroyed. After that, he went to Ecuador. That's where he learned about the Aka people. The Aka people lived in the jungle of Ecuador. Jim and his friends decided that they should see those people. But Jim also knew that they could be very dangerous because one day some other people came into the jungle and then they killed them. So Jim knew to go slowly. But they gave them presents and gifts and even told them that they were friends. One day, three Akas came out and spent time with them. One even got to fly an airplane. After that, Jim and his friends were excited to see them again. But the other Akas were very confused what was happening. So when Jim got there, the Akas killed them. Later on, Jim's wife, daughter, and the other wives of the men came back to forgive them because they also had God's love in their hearts too. Then the Akas learned about God's love. Guess what? Then the Akas became different people. Since then, thank you.